Here's a 2-1. Ground ball up the middle and through. The tying run is across. Here comes Heidorn for the win. Liberty wins 5-4. A four-run bottom of the seventh inning, and the Flames come back to stun the number six team in the nation.